As we welcome 2024, I wish fellow Kenyans God's own blessings. Whether we are Christians, Muslims, Hindus, or Kenyans, wherever you are, please keep hope alive. We have only one nation, our motherland, Kenya.